Hey everyone, welcome to Sauce and welcome back to Strider. Let's go ahead and go over there. I don't have any way to dress that up in a more interesting way. I just have to go over there. Are we gonna have zombie robot soldiers? Or, I mean, I've been assuming they're robot-ish. I guess maybe they aren't. Yeah, they're right. He's right there in the middle of the regular soldiers. Whatever it is that the regular soldiers are. I have been assuming they're robots, but maybe they aren't. They have no way to assume otherwise. So anyway, let's go over here and see what happens. Can I break the items with the... Yeah, I can. Is there anything else over there? I have to assume there is, but I can't reach it from here. Temple West. Okay, both sides are open. There's nothing up there, right? In the alcove up there? No. By alcove up there, I was referring to the an alcove like this, you know, an arch, the top side of an arch, that kind of stuff. Ow, ow, ow. Ow. I like how I fall off. Or fall over, I guess. What happens if I do this? I die or I explode. Oh! There you go. That stopped. Okay, that's the concept I can get very well behind. It is cool as hell. That is cool as hell, I have to say. Oh crap. Kunai, 6 kunai. Damn. It is, by the way, a ton of kunai. I kinda don't know how to get rid of those purple shields, though I have to assume it has something to do with the power I will unlock soon. Power up. You know, new upgrade, whatever. New ability. I don't know. Oh no. It's over here. Is there anything over here? There's the story intel.
Access denied.
Let's see. What does this do? I don't quite get what this does, what that kunai switch does. I don't have a clue. Ow. Well, I'm assuming I will get that purple power up in a bit. Got an achievement that says that's no moon. I you don't say. Plasma catapult enables Hiryu to dash rapidly along a singular vector. Use to dodge attacks as well as reach new areas. Hold left shift to initiate. Huh? Okay. Oh. Ah. That's actually cool as hell. I really like it. Rings are little warp pads for when I have the plasma catapult. Hey, alright. Oh. Oh no, they do it automatically. Oh crap. Damn it. Can I go back? I don't expect I can go back. I can go back. It'll be annoying, but I should be able to go back. At least. It will be annoying if my instinct is correct and I will need to.
Initiate organic subject disposal testing program 6502. Test program begin.
More or less what I feared if I had to go through the gauntlet again. Like, you have to kill things. Oh crap. Ow.
Test program complete. Processing data.
Might as well complete the map. That is even a thing that I need to do.
Test program unsuccessful. Subject remains. Test program activate.
Well, I can tell you for free that having the plasma catapult makes this considerably more bearable.
Test program inconclusive. Test subject active.
Relatively more bearable.
Test program begin.
Just forces me back up. I can't go back to get that there's a collectible of some sort there. Well, I'm not gonna go much further out of my way to try to go back there. It's probably gonna take too long. I'll get it someday. Oh wait. Yeah. It was just that one, right? Or I would assume there was just that one item. Of course, considering this thing here. What's that? It's like the enhanced plasma catapult. It labels damage to enemies and reflects damage projectiles on contact. Press 1 to select plasma type. Huh, it does do damage. That's interesting. Okay. I do need some health. Those enemies were destroying me. Bear. There you go.
Strider, you have done it! I can feel the tie has been cut, the line broken. That was only the prototype. There are others. Other gravitrons.
Oh no.
Work, work, work. All day and night. You must visit the work for the others. The home of his experiments, his offspring, his creations. Research is where you'll find the gravitron.
But I don't want to fight the grab. I probably want to fight the graviton. Gravitron. Look, I don't really care about that guy. Wait. Can I even? Ooh! Finally, I can get rid of those guys. I mean, only makes it more annoying that they added the harder shield guys. It's a frustration and a half, but oh well. Da banana. Ooh. One of those things. Oh, there's a... Huh. Hold on. While I'm here, I want to see what's in here. Let me see, how do I get there? I think if I just go through here. Yep. I was excited to have a way to get through those shields guys, but then they added the harder shield. If you have an obstacle enemy, they'll just make a better obstacle. Oh wait, I can. Ow. Been a roundabout way for me to go there, but I guess it's possible. Like I have to go down here. And do that. Then I have access to this place. I think I really should have been here before, but I guess I never did. Let me see if there are any power intels or artwork. Those don't appear on the minimap. Upgrades do. No, there's nothing here. Well, that's disappointing. Am I not supposed to take the thing on the left? The... what was the name? God damn it. Robot Eagle. Eagle Perch. Eagle Perch, that's it. Not supposed to take that? Because it's telling me to go to the right. So I assume that's what it means.
Oh, bird, damn it.
Yeah. Jeez. What happens if I do it? Oh, I just moved planes. Where am I? Oh, it didn't even identify, like, didn't even reveal the map. I mean, I could start going here, but I don't really have a reason to do so. There are some items that there is at least one upgrade I can get. It's a bit far though. Yeah, I think it's worth it. Oh, whoops. I'm almost there, basically. Alright. I'll take it. I don't think I can go anywhere else in this map. I don't have the thing that allows me to get through the purple doors yet. Here. Don't know what's on the other side. Okay, I guess it's that wall that I didn't know how to climb before. Now I have clinged, whatever. Let's go back. Oh. Go back over there, Eagle. There you go. Okay. The plaza. What's gonna happen? Is one of them locks? Damn. Only one, huh? Oh hey, I can reach that now. Nice. I know there's probably a lot of shit I could go back for, but I like doing this in the victory lap style where I just go around everywhere getting everything I can all at once with as many power-ups as they can have. Yeah, all right. Yeah, now, look at that recharge speed. Look at that recharge speed. That is beautiful. Doesn't take that long for me to get them back the energy. This reflect kunai. Kunai bounces off surfaces. Okay, that is sinful. It is pretty sinful, I have to say. Is there anything up there? Is there anything I can get up here? Guess not, it's just a bunch of purple doors. They can open. No. Damn. I took that much damage from that. I was just messing around and they like murdered me. Motor pool.
Access denied.
This is the explosive door. Now. Oh wait. Oh, it's never mind. It's just sky. It's the skybox anyway. Is that a thing? Damn it. use that thing that I can't do anything with yet. That was a sentence. Reflect Cypher can deflect bullets. I know. Damn, that was a lot of debris. Probably go to bed, but I still have a bit over 20 minutes of video at bare minimum. Ow! Didn't need to hit that. Plasma type, huh? I guess I do need the explosive plasma, so.
Unauthorized
I'm gonna throw in the kunai. There you go, no more problems. Throw kunai and remove problem. You know, like math. Aw.
But now you will face
me. What's going on with his legs?
You possess speeds for sure. But do you have the speed to take me? All of Eurasia is under my control.
Your military is not a threat to me.
As long as I am.
come back. Did I accidentally reflect the bullet at him? I'm hitting him a bit, but he keeps running away. Like some sort of coward.
Behold,
oh.
My military man!
There it is.
This is your end, Strider.
Tornado! Ugh. Can I? Am I supposed to reflect the bullets or? Damn it. Okay, I didn't. I guess I need to jump over it. Okay. What's that? There's a collectible above this arena? Well, I'm gonna need to jump on the thing to get that, aren't I? I can't actually land on the thing. How am I gonna make that?
Chance of winning, Strider. You only have knife. I have gun.
We all know not to bring a knife to a gunfight, but sometimes you don't bring a gun to a knife fight. Like, sometimes, you know, maybe not every time it's useful. Hold on, can I climb the outer wall and get the power up now? Can't. is it explosive cipher. Enhanced damage. Causes enemies to catch fire. Doesn't.
Unrecognized plasma type.
Okay. Alright. I guess I need. Oh, I don't need to charge up. Damn! I guess I have some quick power ups to get here. So let's go get those. Real quick. Well, at least I don't have to make that effort to kill those guys. Man, I am just cutting through those guys like butter. What's this? Explosive kunai. Enhances kunai attacks with added damage to try to make time delayed explosives. Oh, I like that as well. I'm guessing the other one is dash. No, it's a kunai range. Okay. Sure. I guess let's go over here. Let's continue going over here. Another power up, I mean, pick up. There's a lot of those all over the place. Aren't there? I think it's isn't. There's a lot of that isn't there. Can attack two walls? Of course it can. Eagle, is there anything you can't do? You lovable beast. I have to wonder what exactly is this.
Security breach and cybernetics detected. Airlock sequence initiated. Security personnel reports to raid stations.
I wonder what exactly is the enemy intel I keep unlocking. What exactly it does its stats or. Or is. Like. Is it artwork? Related to the enemy. Is it a little blurb telling me what the enemy is? It could be a lot of things. Hmm. rather wait until I have all of them so I can show them all off. Can I go in here? What is in here? Wait, wasn't I supposed to go to the right? Wait, what the hell? What was that?
You may have bested many on your quest, Strider. Unfortunately, logic, odds, and science are against you.
I doubt that.
I'm afraid your journey ends here.
I really doubt that. Brainwalker? Brainwalker? Brainwalker. Kind of at a loss here. Seriously, what happens if I try to go out to the right? Nothing? Wow. Okay, literally nothing. Freaking visible walls on all sides. Which here is just two, so not that many sides anyway.
Access denied.
Oh god damn it. Okay, so the explosive cipher. Maybe the explosive kunai can get through that guy. That guy's shield to me. What? Oh, whoops. Oh, whoops. Annoying, but I got it. I got through it at least. Oh. I'm getting through that. I think I can get over here. Not that I know why. Oops. Oh, there you go. Wow. This really is pretty annoying. Are they really teleporting robots then?
Test program complete. Processing data. Test program commence.
Oh, there you go. Guys are tanky. Those lasers, guys.
Subject remains.
Oh, jeez, what the hell is that?
Oh, strive. Did you really believe the reasons would allow you to survive? Did you?
Repeated attempts bore no fruit.
Yeah. Now I have a better chance.
Repeated attempts for no fruit.
Lord Mayo have ordered your execution, but you will pay for the death of my students.
Get it. You are all the wind at the same time. I freaking get it. Oh, come on. I don't wanna. Option B rips through enemies. With each enemy hit, option B does more damage. Best for ground enemies. Option B enables poor panther runs for teleporting over large distances. Hold control wave to activate. Hold on. Oh. Get it. Hold freaking second. I don't think you need a loading. Whatever. Whatever, I guess this is a decent point to finish this video. Because, you know, I am really tired. And I just reached the checkpoint, so as good a time as any, if I figure. So, thanks for watching, thanks and sands, that's me Sauce, and I'll see you next time on Strider. Bye!